What is computer? Computer. Technically, a computer is an electronic device that manipulates information or data. Machines are two types: manual machines, electronic machines. Manual machines are those machines which required to human power to work. Electronic machines are those machines which required to electricity to work. This is a computer block diagram developed by John von Neumann. Data and instructions are received by the computer through input devices. So, received data and instructions will be processed in CPU. So, processed data will be come out through output devices. Input devices are used to given the input data and information to the computer. Keyboard and mouse are the best example of input device. Other input devices: joystick, scanner, touch screen, trackball, microphone, light pen, webcam, keyboard. Keyboard is an input device. It is used for typing letters and numbers along with some special characters. Mouse is an input device. It is used for selecting items on the screen when clicking the mouse button. Joystick is an input device. It is helps in playing computer and video games. Scanner. The scanner is a wonderful equipment that allows you to copy documents, photos, images and other items for use in our computer. Touchscreen. A touchscreen is an input device that allows user to operate a PC by simply by pressing finger or pin on a touchscreen. Trackball. A trackball is a specific style of computer mouse that allows the user to keep their hand and arm in one place while manipulating a ball that moves the on-screen pointer. Microphone is an input device. You can record your voice or other sounds into the computer. Light pen is used to draw any figure directly on the computer screen. Webcam is an input device. It is a video camera that allows anyone connected to the internet to view either still picture or movements. Central Processing Unit. Pronounced as a separate letters, CPU. It is the main component of the computer. This unit may be further classified: Arithmetic Logic Unit, Control Unit, Main Memory Unit. arithmetic logic unit. This is specially designed to perform all the arithmetical calculations and logical operations. Control unit. The control unit controls all the internal operations such as input and output of all computer parts. Main memory unit. The main memory unit is also called the random access memory, short for RAM. It stores primary input data and user program. That information stored in this unit will be available as long as the power supply is connected to the computer. If the power supply is disconnected for any reason, then all the information will be removed from the RAM. The computer operator will have to retype the data once again. Output device. After processing, computer produces the results through output device. Monitor. Monitor is an output device. Anything typed on the keyboard get displayed on the monitor. Monitor commonly called visual display unit. Printer. Printer is an output device which is used to print information on paper. There are two types of the printers. Impact printers, non-impact printers. Impact printers. Letters are printed on the paper by press in these printers. Dot matrix printer, line printers are the example of impact printers. Dot matrix printer. Dot matrix printer is an impact printer. Dot matrix printers head comes in direct contact with paper. Line printer. The line printer is printing one line at a time. Non-impact printers. This type of printers printing on paper by spraying powder or ink. Deskjet printer. Deskjet printers are also called inkjet printers. The letters and the pictures are printing by the spraying on paper through ink. Laser printer. A laser printer is a popular type of personal computer printer. These printers offer better quality, fast printing, and sophisticated graphics. Headphones. Headphones are output devices. It is used for listen to audio without disturbing others. Projector. This is a output device. It is widely used in classrooms and auditoriums for slide presentation.